certainly the purpose of sport really is to be the best at the sport at which you compete and beat everybody. What goes along with that always, of course, is that there are other people who are often better than you, or just a little bit better, and therefore that's called competition. And Formula One is a very intensively competitive sport and a competitive business. I don't think I'm a businessman at all. I'm a bit of a softy. I'm driven to find money to compete in Formula One. And as things operate today at Williams or any other serious Grand Prix team, there are experts in all sorts of field, marketing, in accounts, in management, in engineering, who jointly create what is called a Formula One team, same as any other business.